What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today, we are going to be playing some Red Dead some more. And it's very windy. Okay, but today we're going to be playing Red Dead. And my friend's not playing, sadly. And I went to the water park this weekend. I wish I could have made a video on that. But I didn't, so. Let's get into the video. Please remember to like and subscribe and comment down below if you want to see more videos like this. And yeah, let's get into the video. Alright. Yeah. I'm just gonna do something. Hold on. I'll be back in just like a jiff. Alright, guys, I'm back. We're doing this thing. Give it money.
There's a stage coming. According to the fella I met, it'll have a bunch of money aboard and no security whatsoever as it comes up the river trail between here and Cactus Jackson.
Okay. That sounds worth investigating. You and, right now.
the road to the right here.
There they are.
And I don't see no escorts either. This should be a cakewalk.
Are you sure about that?
You see any? As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out. Hit them fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay? I said wait for my lead.
This is a rock. Drop your weapons and put your hands in the air.
We died.
States should be coming up the river from Catfish Jackson any time now.
Well, we know what's going to happen now.
There he is. And I don't see no escorts neither. This should be a cakewalk.
Are you sure about that?
As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out, hit them fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay? I said wait for my lead.
This is a rock. Drop your weapons and put your hands in the air. I said drop the weapon. Okay, just take it easy. Back at camp.
You only got $25. We're gonna go back to camp. Mary Beth, Jose, and Matthew. Let's do this. Mary Beth. Yeah, I have no idea where that deer went. Well, raccoon. Raccoon? Yep, raccoon. North America raccoon. Speaking of which, I live in North America. Here's camp.
Such a flop that we could take a whole marching band up there and steal, and he still wouldn't wake up. And he's a son of a bitch. He said unkind things about me.
Yeah, all bad then.
I owe you after last time. This could be my maker.
I don't know.
I need you. You know those two bastards that buy stolen livestock.
Sure, I know them. But I don't like them. I'll give you 60% of the take. How many cows?
I don't know, small herd, I guess. 20, maybe?
Okay, then.
So where's this ranch?
Right in the middle of Scarlet Meadows. Just past the road's turnoff.
don't know his hand from his armpit half the night. Sure, you ought to be hanging around Rhodes after everything that happened.
What do you mean?
I mean, that it ain't gonna do your health no good. They find out you ride with us.
Nah, it's fine. I was never there at the same time as you boys.
And they never reckon on a distinguished old fellow like me running with a bunch of reprobates. Now, just be careful. How old are you, anyway?
Well, let's just say I was born sometime between the fall of 49 and the fall of Rome. Now, my second wife always used to describe me as ageless, though she did leave me for a younger man.
Maybe we should cut you open. Count the rings of whiskey.
I'm ready for my retirement, though. Let me tell you.
You've been pretty much retired from the moment I met you.
I mean the tropics. A real deal. Well, Dutch is talking about it. That's why I jumped on this opportunity. The sooner we get enough money to leave, the better. Dancing girls and flowers in their hair. Cold beer. That's how I'm gonna see out my days.
Well, I'll believe it when I see it.
We're gonna cut up this way.
Okay, we're here.
Alright, let's get up there on foot from here. Don't want the horses flopping around outside the window. Come on, let's take a closer look. Oh, shit. Look over there.
The hell? Who are these clowns?
I don't know. This is the first time I ever seen anyone else here. Let's sneak up closer.
What? Where are you going?
I think
This is kind of going to be a little bit hard. I did it before though, so.
What you got?
Cattle.
Well, I can see that. Whose cattle?
Yours now, if the price is right.
Well, I can give you $50.
Great. $50 each. Times 20 cattle.
No, 50 total. This is old Squeers' cattle. He knows me. I can't do better than that. I'll have to move them right away.
We'll take 200, friend.
But I got costs.
150.
75 and not a dollar more.
100 and I don't shoot you.
So I'm innocent. Clyde, pay your friend here. Right. Bye now. Be careful out there. This is nasty country.
There. Don't forget to put some in the pot. Oh, of course. Like I told you, easy. Sure, I guess. I'm headed home. You coming? I'll see you later. Thanks for the help with this, Arthur.
I honestly don't know what I can do. In this much time. Well, I'll just see you in the next video. Okay. Alright. Bye, guys. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.